Britain has confirmed that it scrambled Typhoon jets to monitor two Russian Blackjack bombers which flew near UK airspace. It's the latest example of Russian planes flying close to Britain. It's often a way of testing the response time of the military. France says it escorted the bombers along its coast.